is something that we cannot escape. It is the last thing that will happen to our lives. It is when the human body is not able to function anymore. And as most people fear for it, some of us also seek for it. Now let me share to you a story about a little girl who is, despite of all her problems in life, chose death over life. First stage, it is certain.
Why are you laughing?
Sorry, we can't help it.
Which means at one point in your life, you will surely die. As much as you wish for it, for you to know, you will never know when you will die. Third is you own it. It can never be outstripped. Never.
Like this. Thank you.
last but not the least, you will face it alone.
Kierkegaard proposed that the individual pass through three stages on the way to becoming a true self: the aesthetic, the ethical, and the religious. The aesthetic is the realm of sensory experience and pleasure. The importance of aesthetic is acknowledged, but it is only presented as an immature stage. The aesthetic is only concerned with his or her personal enjoyment, just like the girl in every story earlier. She died at the aesthetical stage of life. Now imagine if she was able to complete the second and third stages of life. In the ethical stage, the ethical person considers the effect of his or her actions will have on others and gives more weight to promoting social welfare than to achieving personal gain. In the religious stage, Kierkegaard considers the religious life to be the highest plane of existence. Kierkegaard claims that the only way to make life worthwhile is to embrace faith in God, and the faith necessary involves embracing the absurd death.
Disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer when the rain is pouring down. You make my whole world feel so right when it's wrong. It's to come.